Welcome to White Hat Ways. In this video, we'll be learning about what is maximized clicks. So what is maximized clicks? Maximized clicks is a bidding strategy. So when we are making our campaign and under the budget, there is this option of bidding under which you will get maximized clicks as the option. So maximized clicks is basically asking Google to automatically set your ads to help you get as many clicks as possible within your requisite budget. So basically you are telling to Google that I wish to have lots and lots of clicks on my ad. I wish to generate a lot of traffic to my website. I want people coming and visiting my website in lump sum. And what is the motive behind that? I wish to create brand awareness for my products. And that is why I might want as many clicks as possible. So in the initial stages of your campaign getting started, you might go ahead and choose this particular bidding strategy. Why? Because as of now, while you are taking off, while your campaign is taking off, you do not have that much of the conversion data in your account. The conversion data is required for any automated bidding strategy to work. Like target CPA, target ROAS, maximize conversions, maximize conversion value. All of these automated bidding strategies will require a lot of conversion data. Unless you have a conversion data in your Google Ads, these automated bidding strategies might not be able to work that well. So under those circumstances, while you are just starting off, you might go ahead and choose this bidding strategy, which is maximize clicks, which says that which asks Google to basically maximize the number of clicks on your ad, generate lot and lot of traffic to my website and generate a lot of awareness. So while we have already learned the sales funnel, the first step of the sales funnel is brand awareness, and that particular purpose can be solved using this particular bidding strategy, which is maximize clicks. As you can see, in the maximize clicks, there is a column out here which says maximum cost per click bid limit. So you can restrain Google and put a threshold mentioning the amount which you do not wish Google to exceed for per click, so that it should not exceed that amount, and it should not be the click should not be costing beyond this amount. So you are setting up a threshold for maximum cost per click. Google should not exceed this amount, which in this case I have set to 30. You might go ahead and choose any other amount which you feel like. All you have to do is just enter this amount. So whatever the amount that you are entering over here would mean that you do not want Google to be exceeding this amount per click as a cost to you. Moving to the slide. So what is the objective of maximize clicks? So it says to get maximum traffic to your site as possible. As I have already told you, it will focus lots and lots upon the traffic and the number of clicks to your ad. If you are looking to get as much data on your site behavior as possible and just get visitors in your door without worrying as much about the specific cost objectives, this can be helpful in some cases. So if you are not worried about the cost in this particular bidding strategy, you are giving it in the hands of Google to spend. However, spend it in such a manner so that it gets you lots and lots of clicks, so that you get maximum number of clicks. And why would it generate a lot of data? As it says over here, if you are looking to get as much data as possible, because it will focus upon maximum number of clicks. Maximum number of clicks would eventually result in maximum number of website visits, which will be traffic to your website, and this traffic would generate a lot of data. So that is why this particular bidding strategy is helpful in generating data. While your campaign is starting off, it is taking off, you can use this particular bidding strategy because it will generate a lot of data. And it will further help you in switching over to any other automated bidding strategy in the times to come. So moving on to the next section, it says how it works. Google will try to get you as many clicks as possible by choosing the right bids across all your keywords using this strategy. So Google will try as much as possible to gain you as many clicks using all the keywords that you have used or you have set in the campaign level. You can set a maximum cost per click bid limit, as we have already seen it over here. You can go ahead and set up the maximum cost per click bid limit over here, which means that you are asking Google to not exceed this amount per click. Moving on to the slide once again, spend is capped at the campaign daily budget. So the spend of this particular bidding strategy would again be capped at your daily budget, which you set it over here. Moving on to the slide once again, overall this bidding strategy gives Google the most control over bidding and click costs. This bidding strategy will give Google the most control, and it all you are saying is that using my budget and staying in within the threshold which I have set over here, just gain as many clicks as possible. So you are giving Google the most control. And since you are giving Google the most control using this particular bidding strategy, that is the entire reason that it comes as a default bidding strategy under the bidding section. While these are all hidden, target CPA, target ROAS, maximize conversions, maximize conversion value, all are hidden. This is the bidding strategy which comes as a default in the flow, because it will try to gain as many clicks as possible. You are asking Google to gain as many clicks as possible using this particular bidding strategy, which lies in the interest of Google as well. Why? Because the more the number of clicks, the more would be the cost to the advertiser, and the more would be the earnings of Google. So it is in the selfish interest of Google as well, and that is why it comes as a default bidding strategy over here. So overall, this bidding strategy gives Google the most control over bidding and click cost. Like manual CPC, you can also cap your cost per click as part of the bidding strategy. We have seen it time and again that you can cap it over here. Okay, if you don't want to spend more than a certain amount per click, then you can add that in this bidding strategy. So moving on to the next slide, so when should we use this bidding strategy? We should ideally be using it when you are setting up a campaign and do not have that much data. So as I have told you, when your campaign is taking off and you do not have that much of the data, you might go ahead and use this kind of a bidding strategy. Later on, once the data is generated, you can go ahead with one of those automated bidding strategies like target ROAS, target CPA, maximize conversion, maximize conversion value. So all these automated bidding strategies will require conversion data, and you would have that much of the conversion data to actually satisfy these automated bidding strategy through this particular bidding strategy. Why? Because this is gonna generate a lot of data, because this is focusing upon maximum number of visits to your website. So it will allow you to generate a lot of data and lot of traffic for campaigns, and when you start generating conversions, then you may transition to the automated bidding strategy, is what I have already told you. When you have restricted budget and you want to maximize the traffic through the Google Ads, you may use this particular bidding strategy. So when you have a short budget, you might go ahead and use maximize clicks, and it will generate a lot of traffic coming to your website. So what is the shortcoming of this particular bidding strategy? The shortcoming of this particular bidding strategy would be that in the process of gaining a lot and lot of maximum number of clicks to your website, Google might go ahead and focus upon those keywords which are low cost or the cheap keywords, which might not result in conversion. Why? Because the main focus of this bidding strategy is to focus upon the maximum number of clicks rather than conversions. So in the process, Google will try to gain as many clicks under your set budget, and it might focus upon those keywords which are cheap keywords, which might not be those conversion related keywords, or which might not get converted, and you might lose upon the revenue as well. So in the initial stages of your campaign taking off, you might go ahead and use this particular bidding strategy. However, later on, it is always advisable to basically switch to any of the automated bidding strategy. So to summarize, maximize clicks might result in a lot of traffic to your website. It might generate a lot of clicks on your ads, lot of people visiting your website. It might result and give you a lots and lots of brand awareness and satisfy the first stage of sales funnel. However, it is not conversion centric. It would not lead to any kind of conversions, since the goal that you are asking Google to fulfill is to just generate maximum number of clicks. There is no conversion goal in this particular bidding strategy, nor are you asking Google to generate any kind of sales or to focus upon sales or conversions or any kind of conversion centric thing. So eventually Google will not even do that. All it is gonna do is get you as many clicks as possible within the set budget that you have defined at the budget level. So kindly use it only in the initial stages of making up the campaign. When you are making the campaign, when the campaign is taking off, you can go ahead and use this particular bidding strategy. However, later on, once the conversion data is there in your account and you have sufficient amount of conversions, please switch over to one of the automated bidding strategies, which should focus upon getting you conversions. Because eventually it is the conversions which bring us the revenue or the profits, and it is through the conversions that we can actually move ahead. So with this, I end up this video on maximize clicks. Thanks a lot for your time. Thank you. And please do subscribe to White Hat Ways. Thank you.